And how about that, ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Robertson.